So I'm Zack Danger Brown, and I'm the potato salad Kickstarter guy. I posted a Kickstarter to make a bowl of potato salad. I asked for $10 and I got $55,000. So if I had to give advice on how to run a successful Kickstarter, I can think of three big things to do. One is to communicate clearly. If you're making potato salad, say I'm making potato salad. Just find a way to communicate your idea easily and clearly. There was a Kickstarter campaign called 10-year hoodie, and I think that's all you need to hear. They guarantee it lasts 10 years. The majority of Kickstarter campaigns that I see just have a good goal but are not clearly stated. The second one is deliver some kind of value. The internet is not your ATM. If you were giving to your project, what would you want in return? And the third one is to be opportunistic. This was straight dumb luck on my part, but the campaign that I posted for potato salad, I posted on July 3rd, which happens to be the date each year that Google records the most searches from people for potato salad. I think it's helpful to look at Google search trends and think about your project and where does your project fall, or does it even fall into any of Google's hot search terms, and what time of year does it make sense for you to post your campaign?